you're looking for mellow, then Mocha is certainly the place to head to. We're in Bandra's hotspot, and as you can see, it's certainly filling up. Well, however, this is not the landscape maybe here in Mumbai, in the capital. It's shining bright, and we're not talking about sunny days so much as parking stones.
Diamonds and rubies are what your heart desires, then Avenue Montaigne, the branded jewelry showroom at Gurgaon's Gold Souk, is the place for you. The showroom targets the younger generation who prefer to wear light jewelry to make a fashion statement.
Definitely a jewelry person. I think every girl is a jewelry person, and this jewelry is definitely very, very beautiful, so I love it. I love them all, and as I've been telling everyone, I want to run away with all of them.
Gold Souk retails international brands like Celeste, Pierre Cardin and Esprit. While you can find more traditional wear from domestic brands, including Adora, who's set to shine even more with Lata Mangeshkar's new range of jewellery called Swaranjali. So if you're looking to rattle some rocks or just grab some glitter, this is one way to go. In New Delhi, Mansi Mehta for NDTV.
Jaipur may be best known for royalty